The Directorate of Public Works is continuing to update the facilities of Fort McCoy in Monroe County. Today, they released photos of the work that went into preparing the space for Afghan refugees. This work continues as they are adding more facilities, including prayer spaces and classrooms, amongst other things. These are all infrastructure updates to meet their Operation Allies Welcome mission. The Antigo Public Library announced that they will be shortening their hours of operation due to a lack of funding. Effective immediately, the library will be open 12 fewer hours per week than it has been in the past. The director of the library says this comes as a result of not seeing an increase in funding in 11 years. He urges residents concerned about the reduction of hours to reach out to their city and county representatives. It's time to get out your pen and paper because Santa's mailbox opens next week. USPS's annual Operation Santa gives children the chance to write and mail a letter to Santa. Volunteers can adopt letters and send the requested presents back to the writer. Interested parents or volunteers can find Santa's address and more information on the USPS Operation Santa website. It's giving season, and Hodag 10s are doing their part with a large donation to the Rhinelander Area Food Pantry. The nonprofit organization donated 24 dinners with all the components of a traditional Thanksgiving meal. As of today, food pantry volunteers say that only a couple meals remain just a day after the donation. The pantry still has turkeys available to any food pantry members in need through tomorrow.